One of the best things about Google Maps is that it's constantly updating and adding new features. And true to form, they've just released a slew of new Google Maps iOS features. Hint, dark mode is now available on iOS. Ooh, this is gonna be good. Hey friends, I'm Tasia Custode and welcome back to my YouTube channel where I share tech tips, app reviews, and so much Google content. Today, we're diving into some fab Google Maps updates. My fellow iOS users, this video is for you. We're covering all the new Google Maps iOS features. Let's go. There are specifically three Google Maps iOS updates that are worth noting, starting with sharing your live location via iMessages. That's right, sharing your location with a friend just got a whole lot easier. You can actually do this right from your Messages app. So, in the desired conversation, just scroll through your icons at the bottom and then tap on the Google Maps icon. Instantly, your location will show at the bottom here, and you can hit the send button in the bottom right to send your live location as an iMessage. Your location will be shared for 1 hour by default, with the option to extend that to 3 days. Now, to end your share earlier than that, if you prefer, you can just simply tap on the stop button on the thumbnail. It's really that easy. Google Maps iOS update number 2. Use widgets to see live traffic conditions and to search for your favorite places with just a tap. These are such powerful updates. Now, in order to activate either of these new features, you'll have to enable the new widgets, which sounds confusing, but don't worry, it's not. I got you. Make sure your Google Maps app is updated to the latest version. Then, from your home screen, just touch and hold on either like an app or widget or an empty area of your screen until all of your apps jiggle around. Now, in the top left corner, tap the Add button. From here, search for the Google Maps app, and then in this search results list, just select Google Maps app. Here, you'll first see the nearby traffic widget, and if you swipe left, you can see the Google Maps search widget as well. So simply tap Add Widget on the ones you want to add, and then tap Done. These new widgets will make it possible for you to access this information without having to open the Google Maps app. So, now with the nearby traffic widget enabled, you have access to nearby traffic conditions right from your home screen. So if you're about to leave for work or a dinner date, you're gonna know at a quick glance what the traffic is like, and therefore you can plan accordingly so you're not late. I just love it. Now, alternatively, with the new Google Maps search widget added, you can search for your favorite places with just a quick tap. No need to navigate to them in the Google Maps app. You can now do it right from here. A beauty of an update indeed. And last but not least, one of the most highly anticipated Google Maps iOS updates, enable dark mode. That's right, dark mode has finally come to iOS, and it's a thing of beauty. So whether you want to take it easy on your eyes or save battery life, or maybe you just like the look of it, you're going to love dark mode on iOS. Here's how to enable it. From your Google Maps app, tap on your profile icon or the letter in the top right corner and head to your settings. From here, just tap on dark mode. Now, here, if you tap on same as device setting, this will automatically adjust to dark mode the same as your iPhone settings are set. So for example, let's switch over here. I've got my iPhone set to automatically switch to dark mode. So it's gonna do that, you know, with the time of day. So basically after sunset. So that's what's going to happen now within the Google Maps app when it's set to same as device setting. This is actually my preferred dark mode, but you do have some other options here too. You can simply tap on, and regardless of the time of day, your Google Maps app will now always be in dark mode all day, every time you use it. But wait, there's more. You're gonna notice in this same section here, it tells us that in settings, we can change the display of the map during navigation. So let's tap on go to navigation setting and scroll down to map display. And here, under color scheme, you can have it set to automatic, which will adjust with the time of day, which is how I have it set, or you can set it to just day or just night. So, two things to go over before we wrap up. First, if you want a review of the best Google Maps settings separate from what we just discussed in this video, click on the best Google Maps setting link below, or you can click right up here for that video. And second, if you found this video helpful, please remember to give it a like and subscribe to my channel for more content like this. I really appreciate it. So those are all the new Google Maps iOS features in a nutshell. And now I want to hear from you. What are your favorite Google Maps iOS updates? Let everyone know in the comments below. As always, thank you so much for watching. If you like this video, well, I want to know. So give it a like, a share, or leave that comment below. You can click right about here to subscribe to my channel and here for more Google Maps content. Thanks for watching. See you next time.